We transport the cannons, as you see, through the car. We carry it for safety 3 hours before the iftar time in a speed of 70 kilometers per hour, because the cannon is 2 tons heavy. The first thing we think about is the road, how to take it safely to the road. We have the lighting, the flashing light. It's good for to alert the people and for the drivers, the other drivers. The cannon firing started in Dubai in 1960, and through the time where people still don't have any mic, or the mosque were less, the people were living very simple, very normal. The cannon fires were actually the main alert for the people to announce for them that it is the breaking of the fasting time. There is the shooter, and then there is his assistant, the one who passed him the blank, and the other guardian with their guns. They stand in the back of the cannon as the ceremony is going. The cannon is a valuable item that we have, and it's been used in the world wars before, and in Dubai police we brought it, and we kept it as tolerance, or a peaceful cannon for the community to enjoy the sound of it, and we also take it so people, the old generations, could pass the informations to the youth and to the future generation about the cannon and the sound of it.